Okay, now learners, today we are handling wheels making revolutions, and I believe that you are going to get enlightened on how to calculate, how to tackle challenges which are related to wheels making revolutions. So welcome. The question says, the diameter of a bicycle wheel is 56 centimeters. For how many revolutions it has, find how many revolutions it has to make to cover a distance of 606.16 kilometers. So what I'm going to do is this. There is a formula, you can draw a small triangle like that. Then you can write DRC. That is Democratic Republic of Congo. D stands for distance. This is the distance. C stands for circumference. Circumference. And then we have R, which stands for revolutions. Revolutions. So in this case, when you want to calculate the distance, it is R times C. When you want to calculate the revolution, it is D over C. When you want to calculate the circumference, it is D over R. So the question states, how many revolutions? So I'm going to put my, what I've been told, the revolution. So I write revolution is equals to, this is D over C. So it is D over C. What is D? It's the distance over the circumference. So I'm going to state down my units. The units are, the distance which I've been given is 6.16 kilometers. And then the diameter which I've been given is 56 centimeters. So you can see the units are different. These units are different. So you can make them to sound the same unit. So it is easier to change kilometers to centimeters. Okay, we can now change that. 100,000 centimeters is equals to 1 kilometer. What about 6.16 kilometers? So I'm going to cross multiply. So instead of going a long process, you'll be able to take this number times this number here. So it is 616 times 100,000. So this is 1, 2, 1, 2. So I have 616 and the three zeros, 1, 2, 3 centimeters. Now my units are the same. My distance is this and the diameter is this. So I go back to my formula. Revolution is equals to distance over circumference. So revolution is equals to distance over circumference. Revolution is equals to, the distance is this one here, 616,000 centimeters over, we have the diameter here, which we need to calculate, because the circumference we don't have, but we've been given the diameter. So what we need to do is we need to calculate the circumference in order to get we need to calculate the circumference in order to get what we are going to use there. So circumference equals to pi d, which is equals to, pi is 22 over 7 times the diameter is 56. So by 71 by 78, when you multiply these, you'll get 176 centimeters. So this is the circumference. So I'm now concluding my working. Revolution is equals to, the distance is 616,000 centimeters over, the circumference which I have calculated using the diameter is this, 176 centimeters. So we simplify centimeters and the centimeters. So when you simplify this, this one will divide this number 3,500 times. 3,500 times. So in this case, our revolution will be 3,500 revolutions. Revolutions. So this wheel will make 3,500 revolutions to cover a distance of 616,000 centimeters. So this is our answer. So you just use the formula DRC, Democratic Republic of Congo. Question number two. A wheel has a radius of, underline, radius of 28 centimeters. What distance in kilometers does it cover in 500 revolutions? 500 revolutions. So the question is, what distance? So we just write our formula that You just draw a triangle like that, then we write Democratic Republic of Congo, distance, revolution, circumference. So the question is, what distance? So I'll go to distance, and when I cross the distance, I'll remain with RC, R times C. So I'll write distance is equals to R times C. R is revolutions, and C is the circumference. So we need to find the revolution, and we need to find the circumference. So in this case, what is our revolution? Let's fill in. How many revolutions? 500 revolutions. 500 revolutions or 500 turns. What is the circumference? We don't have the circumference, but we know the formula is pi d. We have been given the radius, because when you want to calculate the circumference, you can either be given the diameter or the radius. But in this case, the formula states circumference equals to pi d. So we have the radius is 28. So if the radius is 28, then the diameter is twice the radius, which is 56 centimeters. Now, we go back to our formula. Circumference equals to pi is 22 over 7 times. The diameter is this, which is 56. So by 71, by 78. So you'll get 176 centimeters. So this is our circumference. So we go back to our formula. Revolution, the question is the distance. What is the distance? Distance is equals to revolution times the circumference. Now learners, we have the revolutions. The revolutions are 500. So we write 500 revolutions times the circumference, which we have already calculated, is 176 centimeters. So in this case, the distance will be 500 times 176. So you can just work it out here. This is 176, 0, 0 times 5. So this is 0, 0, 30, 35 plus 3, 38. This is 8. So the answer is 88,000 centimeters. But let's go back to our question. What distance in kilometers? What distance in kilometers? Our distance is in centimeters. So we need to change into kilometers. So it is good to revisit the question. So what are we going to do? We have to change this into kilometers. What is the relationship? Is 100,000 centimeters will make 1 kilometer. What about 88,000 centimeters? What about that? You realize that you're going to divide when they are on the same side. So you take this, which is 88,000 centimeters over 100,000 centimeters. So simplify the centimeters with centimeters. We have 3 zeros here and the 3 zeros there. We have 2 zeros here. So the decimal numbers are 2. This is 1, 2. So our answer will be 0.88 kilometers. So it is always good to visit your question in order to verify your answer. So it is 0.88 kilometers. Just apply the formula and you will get it correctly. Question number 3. Calculate the radius of a wheel. The radius of a wheel. This time around you are calculating the radius of a wheel in centimeters. That makes 2000 revolutions after covering a distance of 1.54 kilometers. We will always remember to write our formula. This is our triangle, and then DRC, Democratic Republic of Congo, distance, revolution, and circumference. So the question was stating, calculate the radius of a circle. Where is the radius? The radius is in the circumference, or the diameter is in the circumference. So in other words, the question wants us to use the formula of circumference equals to using this triangle here. So let us put down our units. Now we have 2000 revolutions. So the revolutions we have here are 2000 revolutions. And then we also have the distance, which is 1.54 kilometers. So the question says in centimeters. So So we need to change 1.54 kilometers into centimeters. You realize that when you change, because you have done several examples, you'll be able to multiply these by 100,000 in order to change it to centimeters. So 1, 2, 1, 2. So this is 154 and the three zeros. Centimeters. So I have converted my units into centimeters. So I'm good to go. So I go back to the formula. Calculate the radius of a wheel. So the radius I've said is in the circumference. So I write my formula. Circumference is equals to, using the formula here, D over R. So it is distance over revolution. Circumference will be the distance I already have, which is 154,000 centimeters over the radius of this circle. Not the radius, but revolutions. We have a number of revolutions here, which is 2,000 revolutions. So what I need to do here is to simplify this. Three zeros goes to three zeros. By 2, 1, by 2, you'll get 7, 7. So the circumference is 77 centimeters. That is the circumference. So let's go back to the question. Calculate the radius. I said the radius is in the circumference. In order to get the radius of a circumference, you just go and write the formula of calculating the circumference of a circle in order to get the radius. Because there was a radius that was used to give this circumference here, or the diameter. Now, circumference is equals to pi d. Because here is where we have the diameter. Then, after having the diameter, we were able to get our radius. So circumference equals to pi is 22 over 7 times the diameter, which we don't have. We can write it d. Now we can substitute in the values. Do you have the circumference? Yes, it is 77. So 77 is equals to 22 over 7 times the diameter, which we don't have. We are looking for the diameter. Thereafter, we shall use the diameter to get the radius. So this is 77 is equals to 22 over 7 d. So therefore, we are going to remove the denominator. We multiply by 7 by 7. This is 7 and 7. So you'll get 7 times 77 is equals to 22 d. In order to remain with d, you can divide 22. You can divide by 22. So simplify 22 by 22. The diameter is going to be by 11 is 2. By 11 here is 7. So 7 times 7 is 49. 49 over 2 is equals to the diameter. So the diameter is 49 over 2. That is the same as 24.5. Yeah, 24. Let's divide by 2. This is 2 because of 4, 9. This is 4 because of 8. 1, put a point, add a 0, 5. So it is 24.5. So 24.5 is the diameter. So we are going to get the radius. So learners, you will divide this one by 2. It is very simple. So our radius is going to be this way. So you can see how I will divide here. You can see how I'm going to divide here, this one by 2. So this is 24.5, I divide by 2, because I want the radius. You can remove the decimals by 10, by 10. So this is 245 over 2 over 20. So what is it? So you can divide this one here. 245 divided by 20. That is 1 time because of 20. This is 45. This is 2 because of 40. This is 5. Put a point and add a 0. So that is 245 divided by 20. 1 because of 20. This is 4, 5. 2 because of 40. This is 5. Put a point, add a 0. This is 2 because of 40. This is 1, 0. Add a 0. This is 5. So the radius becomes 12.5 centimeters. So this is the diameter and this is the radius. But the question wants to calculate the radius. So this one is our answer. Now I have one question which I want to challenge you. You can work it out from your homes
and I believe using the formula you're going to arrive at your answer. So the question states this way: a car wheel makes 2000 revolutions after covering a distance of 3.08 kilometers. What is the circumference of the wheel in centimeters? So the question states a car wheel makes 2000 revolutions after covering a distance of 3.08 kilometers. What is the circumference of the wheel in centimeters? I believe when you use the formula, you're going to get your, after getting the answer, there's a number which will appear on the screen. Just send it to that number and then I'll give you